Residents along Salama Munyenyo Road in the outskirts of Kampala have for several years decried the poor state of the road. According to the residents, the poor state of the road is a threat to the users, adding that there has been an increase in accidents. Salama Munyenyo Road was last rehabilitated in 2007 during preparations for the Commonwealth Heads of Government meeting, CHOGAM. Since then, the road has had no major upgrade, and as water found its way during the rainy season, it swept away part of the tarmac, making it impassable over the years. At the moment, it is filled with potholes and clogged drainage channels. Now, the KCCA has revealed that reconstruction works on Salama Munyenyo Road are set to begin in September this year.
It's going to be completely tarmacked, just as Sir Apollo Kagwa Road, just as 5th Street, 6th Street, 7th Street, 8th Street, Suna 1, Suna 2. These are roads that are going to be tarmacked. Beginning February, for the period of 36 months, we are going to have all these roads done.
Kisaka reveals that they have secured 1 trillion shillings to overhaul over 69 kilometers of city roads. These will be widened and tarmacked.
Middle of the financial year. We are now in the middle of the financial year, which will end in June 2023. But speaking about the next financial year, which begins in July 2023, we've been assigned a budget of 10 billion. We are still lobbying with government so that we get more money to enable us keep regular maintenance of the roads as well as reconstruct some of the roads. But when it comes to overhauling the roads, we've received substantial funding, $288 million, which is 1 trillion shillings, that is going to overhaul a total of 69 kilometers, excess of 69 kilometers. The roads we are going to rebuild are going to be wider than the current roads. They're going to have drainages, they're going to have walkways, they're going to have street lights.
Currently, the city authority is filling up potholes on all city roads. However, the authority says it is currently faced by limited funding, which makes it incapable of improving the state of the city roads. Other roads in a sorry state include Old Portbell Road, Nakawa Nagru Road, Sentema Road, among others.
We know what to do. We have the plans to do it. But when the funding is not enough, we do what we can. And government has really come out. In the last project of KIDIP 2, we did 29 kilometers. These are roads. They are still existing. We have, you all know Stretcher Road. You know Kulambiro Road. You know the Kabusu Bunamwaya Road. Those are brand new roads that government has given us money to do. And when we have the money, we do the road. So maintenance money comes to us every quarter, and maintenance money is what we use to cover the potholes. So we are using that money to cover the potholes all over the city.
While the authority has continued to repair some of the roads, the quality of work done has in most cases been poor. This has been attributed to a number of factors, including the poor garbage disposal, which blocks drainage channels. Currently, Kampala has a road network of 2,100 kilometers, of which 642 kilometers is paved, with a drainage system of 145 kilometers of major drains and 3,428 kilometers of minor drains. Rachel Nachuala and Juliet Namuaya for the news.